The fuck is this order of fried rice?
Deal. You owe us protection money. Let's play some cards. You win, we leave you alone. Forever.
Forever?
Forever and ever. And you get to keep the winnings. But if you lose, this restaurant, that chair you're sitting in, and your ass, all mine.
You know, I'm glad we could settle this over a game of poker, because you know they say a game of poker is like a martial arts duel. This table serves as a battlefield, and each move we make is like a stance. Allow me to demonstrate. This one's called Dragon Holds Its Pearl. Wise warrior avoids battle.
Bravo. Bravo. I gotta say, I've never seen that one before. Here's one for you. In a war, in order to defeat one's opponent, one must know one's opponent. In order to know one's opponent, one must become one's opponent. See through his eyes, enter his thoughts. Now, I want you to pick a card, any card. Don't tell me. You got it?
Yes.
All right.
So what's my card?
Is that your card?
Nope.
Look again.
Holy shit. How'd you do that?
A true warrior never reveals his tactics. You see, with poker, instead of using kicks and punches, you gotta use your mind and your wits. Sun Tzu once said, "Only a true master can win a battle without fighting."
There's something in my eye. You know, I'm starting to realize I'm a little out of my league. I can stand to learn a thing or two from true professionals such as yourself.
Boss, this guy's an idiot. He doesn't know what he's doing.
Egg rolls for everybody.
I don't even know what to do at this point. All in, right? Isn't that what they do in the movies?
I like you, Steven. You's a funny guy. I'll tell you what, when all this blows over, I treat you to a meal. In my new restaurant! All in!
Here. I should fire your ass. Have some respect for the guests, all right? Look, I'm so sorry. Look, kids nowadays, they have no sense of hierarchy anymore. I'm so sorry.
Gentlemen, showdown, please. Full house. Aces full of sixes. Straight flush. The high hand. Steven wins.
Ha! You lose, bitch! Ha ha! Music!
What the hell is this? You said you was a beginner.
Hey. In the art of war, deception is nothing but a mere tactic. You just fell for it. But it's okay, we're all humans, we all make mistakes. This one was yours.
Why, you little!
Once you've lost your temper, even before the battle's even started, you've already lost.
That's not...
Oh, thank you so much. You guys are too kind. Oh, if you guys don't mind, I'm gonna go ahead and collect my winnings, and then I'm gonna go run my... Now, it was a pleasure playing with you, gentlemen. I'm gonna go ahead and run my restaurant now, and...
This guy's full of shit! Get him!
Yeah. You raised you and cleaned your shit!
Oh, Steven, did you forget? All warfare is based on deception. See your pal Sterling? Turns out he's really my pal, Sterling. You know, you ought to choose your friends a little more carefully next time. Oh, but everybody makes mistakes. This one was yours.
Oof, see now that would have been a pretty good one if you thought of it first. Boys,
you think your chum change is enough to buy my boys?
All right, see now that's your problem. You're straight out of a John Woo movie. Keep your face my way. Try buying loyalty.
Well, right back where we started.
Yeah? But you forgot one thing. Who really owns this restaurant?
Yeah, who does own this restaurant?
Alright, cut the shit. Who hired who, and who owes who protection money? I need answers right now, or I blow this guy's head off. Whoever you work for.
Me.
Good man, Hong Kong twist. You've never done it before, right? They're first for everything.
To get this shot, it can't be good, it has to be perfect. Are you willing to give your life up for martial arts? Let's give it. 1,000 attacks! Oh!
Getting ready for this mad stunt.
Okay. Got the drawing?
Yes.
Yeah!
Got
the drawing!
Done!
Come on, action! Yeah! Yeah!